Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I wanted to show you the Montessori inspired movable alphabet that I made using these wooden letters that I purchased at the craft store AC Moore. This is what I came up with. I'm organizing them in this bead organizer, and this is what it looks like. The consonants are in red and the vowels are in blue, just like Montessori does. The letter A is a different kind. It's this kind of A. And I really don't mind that it is like that. This is actually the way that I was taught back in school in Argentina. And Sophia, my daughter, knows that this is the letter A, and it actually matches the reading program that we're using with her, which is Alphaphonics. So that's good. And then another thing that I want to change is the letter I, which is really weird looking. To me, that looks like a melted candle or something. That's really funny. And I'm going to sand the side so it will look something like that. And I might end up buying one more bag because some of the letters are not enough. I mean, the vowels are more than enough, but the consonants, some of them are only two, like the letter Q, there's only two of them. And the letter L, there's only four of them. You know, some words have two L's and stuff like that. So I might purchase one more bag only. So this was $3 each bag and then $14 for this. The paint, I already had them. They're 97 cents at Walmart. So I just painted them over this newspaper with a regular paintbrush. And these are the uppercase letters. I'm going to do this also, just in case we're writing something that needs to have like an uppercase, like a name or something. And I'm going to place them in this compartment that I have left. Hopefully they'll fit there. So I also went online and I wanted to give you another options. First of all, that's what a Montessori alphabet, movable alphabet, looks like. You can also do it in cursive, which is really neat too. And then you can go on Amazon. You can even go and purchase that one yourself. It's $56. I'm sure you can find some sales, about $45 or something like that. But you can find a used one for even cheaper than that. You can also find on Amazon this type of movable alphabet. This one is made with magnetic letters, called Classroom Magnetic Letters Kit by Lakeshore. And it has 240 lowercase magnetic letters, and it's also in red and blue. It has its own little box, and you can use that because it's magnetic, so you can use it in a baking sheet or something, or even a whiteboard. And this one is, I would say, $49 with shipping. Also, you can purchase these letters online. I'm sure you can find them on Amazon as well. I used to have these, actually this kind. They're magnetic ones. They were given to me, but they weren't enough, and I was gonna do the wooden ones anyway. They come in these little boxes. And you can see the consonants in blue and the vowels in red, the same concept. I just really wanted to do the wooden ones, that's why I purchased the other ones. They even have numbers in them. So that's a good choice. And this person kind of did what I did, the bead organizer, and see, she's, or whoever did this, is doing the uppercase all together. So this is kind of what I want to have also. But I was inspired actually by this picture. I saw this picture a while ago, and they're using colorful magnets, but it's still the same idea, and I really, really liked it. So that's where I got the idea from. I really hope that this video inspired you to do your very own movable alphabet. It's not that expensive. It's actually an activity that I did with my daughter, so it's kind of like art class for her. And I'm doing a lot of other Montessori inspired material that I'm going to share with you in another video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.